another of our sports stars is neck deep in controversy tonight. Bernard Tomic's father has reportedly been arrested in Spain for headbutting his son's training partner and breaking his nose. Ali Donaldson has more.
Just months ago at the Hopman Cup ball, they were all smiles. But now, Bernard Tomic's hitting partner, Thomas Drouet, is reportedly nursing a busted nose and fractured spine, courtesy of Bernard's dad.
A coach and a player both told me that they were told that at some point in the last few days, John Tomic headbutted Thomas, broke the guy's nose.
John Tomic maintained today he's not in a Spanish jail. But tennis bosses have confirmed something happened after a major tennis event in Madrid, and Tomic Sr. may be forced to stand down as Bernard's coach.
It's certainly been an incident, we do know that. If it's as serious as what it sounds, I don't think you'll have a choice.
A few years ago, he was fined for confronting a Perth umpire.
I apologise to the Perth officials, to Tennis Australia, and especially to my son.
Bernard, too, has run foul of the law, losing his licence for speeding.
Glad it's over and now I can really focus on tennis.
But now his dad could be before a Spanish court as early as tomorrow on assault charges.
In a statement, Tennis Australia said reports of this incident were very concerning and it's working with ATP officials investigating the matter, but could make no further comment. Unfortunately, though, for Australian tennis, this sort of scandal is nothing new.
Demir Dokic's outbursts were infamous. It's only hoped another tennis dad is not following in his disgraceful footsteps. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.